Right now, no more tears in my eyes.